level, whether it be Torres or Mike Pekka, Freddie Modine. Nash just ran hard into Stewart.
Oh, he went down awkwardly too.
Cleared in front. Nash went after it. Puck still loose along with Malhotra. Well, Ken Hitchcock's gone back to a game one status now in his bingo ball. Lines, they score! Tipped in front of the goal, Rick Nash. And it's 3-2. Line juggling worked here for the Columbus coach.
Well, if Rick Nash didn't have a 10-foot reach, he doesn't score this goal. He laid a monster hit on Brad Stewart early in this shift. Puck never did get out. I think it hit Nash, didn't it? Shot from the point. He reached out behind Brad Stewart. And I think Rick Nash will get the goal. Wow. That beautiful effort by Rick Nash, that whole shift, to make it a one-goal game.
That's not a good sign, though. Whenever Rick Nash scores against Detroit, it turns into a hat trick.
Yeah, right.
The six that he scored came in two games, three apiece. He's got a goal and an assist here tonight.